Hello there. Welcome to Platform 32. My name's Ian Dogton, don't you know?
Hi, thank you very much, Ian Dogton, and welcome, everybody, to Platform 32. That was weird. There was music, and then when I was setting this up, and then it didn't sound like there was music coming from my stream, weirdly. I don't know what's wrong with my stream intro at the moment, but apologies for there not being any music. Hope everyone's okay. Welcome all. I'm going to be playing some Worms today with you guys, hopefully. I don't know how many people will be playing, but I will certainly be playing, and hopefully I'll be playing with a few of you guys. Hope you enjoyed Ian Dogton. He's my friend, my four-legged friend. He likes to come and hang out, sits on my lap, poos in my garden. My hair's really fluffy. I haven't done my hair yet. So apologies for the fluff head. Ian Dogton scares me. He's friendly. What are you talking about? Why do people not like Ian Dogton?
Hope you enjoyed Ian Dogton.
Why are people saying lag now? I don't get it. Hello, everyone. Anyway. So we're going to be playing some multiplayer Worms on this lovely Saturday. I just need to get my gameplay up. So I will send you invites if you're on my friends list and you're online. Ian Dogton is very upsetting, says John D. Say what? Still Life has literally just installed it. What? You should totally play then, Still Life. Even better, you can learn with us. Right, what are we doing? Private. Okay. Who knows? Who knows if anyone's online playing? Could I invite anyone who's on my friends list playing Worms? Do 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 do. Plankton. Still Life. I'm inviting you, Still Life. Okay, so this might not be... This Worms stream might not go on for the full 2 hours. Because it's a little bit empty. I might play a couple of games. And then... Perhaps play something else. Hey Fergal Riley. Hello Kaylin Frank. Hello Tom and Eric XXX. Jumbo Jimbo. Alex Magoo. John D. Bit Gamer. American Idiot. Hero Fanchuk. Michael Patterson. And everybody else. Do 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 do.
Hello.
Hello. I'm Ian Higton. Ian Dogton is somewhere else. Fergal Riley is complaining that I've ignored his friend's request. How many times do I have to tell you? Don't send me friend's requests! Send me messages! I get thousands of friend's requests because I stream and they get lost! Send me a message! Say, I want to play this game with you! And then I will add you. My God! Right, it's just me for you, dude.
Yeah, hopefully Paul will be able to...
Oh, yes, that's true. What's the scheme? I think it's Eon's scheme that I use. Or is it Beginner Scheme 2? I can't remember. Put Beginner Scheme 2 on. And we'll go... Large multiple islands. Okay, that sounds good. And I'm going to change my... Team to Team Tough. Ready up, my lover.
I always forget to ready up.
Here we go. There we go, American Idiot. He says Ian Dogton was glorious. That's right, my friend. Ian Dogton is glorious. He's a special, special four-legged friend. All right, who's goes it first? Is it you? Uh-oh. It is you first. That's not good. How you doing, Plankton, sir? Are you all right?
I'm great.
Oh, my back.
Apart from all, I was getting a headache from the game of Overwatch I played.
I've not played... I've not played Overwatch for months. Got bored of it. What is this?
I've forgotten.
Why are you doing this?
Because I'm evil.
That's just not on. Not on at all.
I've put the kettle on and got some milk.
What does this map look like? We've got multiple islands.
Yeah,
not
only four.
Where's my guy? Oh, he's in here. Okay. Well. Is this going to hurt? Oh, fuck! Well, I've forgotten all the buttons, everybody. This is the warm-up where I remember what the fuck the buttons are for jump.
Got your excuses ready already.
I've not played this game since last stream. Is there any way to increase Mr. Plankton's volume, says John D? No, unless he puts a mic closer to his mouth.
I'll have a look at my mic balance in my settings next game.
Fancy bumping into you again. How's the family?
I have an integrated
mic. An integrated mic, eh?
It's in the ear cup.
Paul Convery says, hi, just about to stick some food in my face and then I should be on. Why did you just uppercut yourself, dude?
What the hell?
Oh. Amazing. Oh well. At least that makes up for me not remembering the controls. What is jump? Is it... Oh fuck, it's that one. Shit! Oh well, there we go. This is definitely the warm-up match.
Yeah.
This old lady is going to teach you a lesson.
Sorry, been a while since I played Worms, so I'm getting my jump and my attack buttons mixed up. Boo, 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 boo. Oh. Caelan Frank is leaving. See you later, Caelan Frank. Down at the pool. I'm excited for Dishonored 2, American Idiot. I am indeed. Not played any of it yet. It was at EGX and I didn't even get to play it because I was too busy. So disappointing.
There we go, I've increased your microphone level.
Cool. Thank you very much, my lovely.
And I'll get complaints that I'm... Then I'll get complaints on too low.
Sound alright to me? Ow! Oh yeah! It wasn't planned. But it works out well. Have you named one of your worms after your missus, says Fergal Riley? I sure have, Fergal Riley. I sure have.
I've waited 84 years for that weapon.
That's why it's very cruel if anyone kills her. I've also named one after my cat as well, so hopefully people feel guilty and don't attack it.
Now.
I'm excited for Dishonored 2 too, says Jumbo Jumbo. Dishonored 22? Dishonored 2.
Go on.
It's a bit hard to type because John D's finding it hard to type because he sliced off one third of his fingernail while chopping chilies. Oh, grim. That's so gross, dude. Hello, I Totally Games. You're having a relaxing Sunday, a Saturday. What day is it? Saturday stream of Worms. Relaxing Saturday stream of Worms at the moment. At the moment, it's just me, V, Ow, Plankton. Shit's getting a little bit crazy out here. Right, we want this. We want this. And do we want this? Yes, that works. What's that there? Crafting stuff. Oh yes, I remember crafting stuff. Fly over here.
What's your name again?
What's your name again? And then we go... Beep! Boop! Oh, fuck! Beep! Boop! That one? Yeah, and then that one. And then that one, and then that one. Bye! Oh. Ran out. Oh, come on! Yeah! Ian looks rough as fuck, says Irina. That's very nice. You look like a big poo. Do, do, do. Oh, Loftbird, no. I haven't put any. I've done anything different. I just haven't put any gel in my hair for once. Heather Ogle's here. Hello, Heather Ogle. Haven't seen you for many a moon. Hope you're doing well. Ah, right. So that's jump. Yeah.
I've just had a message. Ollie wants to play, and so does Mr. Magoo.
Cool. I'll send them invites after this match. I will. I will. It is time for you to die!
Don't forget, last time Spock died, he came back again.
He's not coming back from that one. Boom! Ian wins. Doing well, Ian. You're finally streaming at a time I can watch, says Heather Ogle. Yay! Heather Ogle's all the way. She's an American woman. Do. Watching Platform 32. La, la, la. Right, so I'm inviting Ollie and Alex Magoo, right?
Yes,
Alex Magoo.
Hopefully they'll be online.
Okay. And Ollie not. There we go. No one else. Yeah, Ravenblade's not on yet. Okay, confirm. Send invitation. Irina, she's so cruel. She's made me feel sad on a set today. Right, so let's do another map. Let's go for Frontier and Large Map. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah. Hello, Alex Magoo.
Hello.
Right, we just need to wait for Mr. Spice. Spice!
Hello.
My brother had an infection under his nail on his thumb, and the doc had to take his nail off. Heather Ogle!
Oh no! My team's gone! Oh no, I've got it here.
What the hell? Hi, Irina. I was chopping up something a few months ago and cut the whole top of my fingernail off. Luckily, it's growing back now. Oh my God.
Delightful.
So grim. Why are you doing this to me on a Saturday? Making me feel sick. Right, ready. Let's do this. Oh no, I don't think they can hear me right now. Ooh, I've gone blurry. Right, no more stories about cutting fingers off, please. Let's talk about Ian Dogton instead. He's such a lovely dog.
Yeah.
Such a wee lovely pup.
That many people will have nightmares about.
What are you
saying? Oh no! I've got the wrong team. Spanky's not here.
Whose go is it? Not mine.
It's mine.
You guys okay?
Oh! Ooh. Wow. Good start from me. Shit.
Yeah, well, at least you didn't fire punch one of your own worms.
That's very true. Hey, and I had the second toenails of both my feet burned out due to ingrown toenails. Ian Dogton has scarred me for life, says Irina. What? Ian Dogton's amazing.
Hello there, welcome to Platform 32. My name's Ian Dogton, don't you know?
You just missed Ollie's perfection. Character getting killed because I flashed up Ian Dogton again. Whoops. Whee! Oh, well, that's a handy placed piece of kit, isn't it? Alright, what are we doing? Okay. Where are you gonna go? Gonna fly in over here, gonna steal your health.
You don't look so tough now we've got my glasses on.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Is it gonna get his bow?
Nice.
Oh, not my weapon. Wow.
Double damage. No kills. Double damage, though. Get that horrible dog off the screen, says Michael Patterson. Why? Why do you all hate Ian Dogton? Ian Dogton's such a friendly dog. Even Heather Ogle doesn't like Ian Dogton. Ian Dogton is, he's a friend to all the woodland creatures. Why?
Ian Dogton's so friendly, whoa. Hump your way.
Punch it in the face, kill it with fire, and bury the remains in a chained up box under 6 feet of concrete, Zyrena. Why? He's so cute! He's such a lovely little pop-pop. Colin is better than Ian Dogton, you're right. But Ian Dogton is still a legend.
I think I'm going to give you some Welsh love.
Shippies! Oh! Okay. It's coming back!
Go back!
Nope. You're gonna have to explain it soon. It's gonna come back and get you, Alex!
And I know she didn't all that. Nobody told Alex she could manually do it.
Oh no!
There we go. A nice crate of something useless.
Thanks for telling me that now, Roger.
I wanted to see what happened.
Alright, Spock's go. What's he gonna do?
John Dee said he's gonna end me.
I think he's gonna do something illogical. John Dee's gonna... Why is he gonna end you?
Because I said I'm gonna send you some Welsh love when I send that sheet.
Oh yes. It's a woolly Welsh letter. Hello, technically brilliant.
Can you get out
of it? Oh, sick burn. Oh, dear me. That couldn't have gone any worse, really, could it? Oh, I guess that gun could have exploded and killed you both. Oh, la 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 la.
I think it's
right.
To Overwatch. I really do.
What's that?
I think we should switch to Overwatch.
No.
Yeah.
Novawatch, you mean? Ha ha ha.
I don't tell you what level I am.
Is it a high level?
High to me for a multiplayer game. Although if Final's in the chat, he'll point out that it's just vanity. I don't care.
Right. I'm getting revenge
on level of
my death, for my murder.
No!
Oops.
Oh no!
There we go. I avenged my murder from Alex Magoo. What's this? I just read about someone who was arrested for calling the Welsh sheep shaggers, says John D. Keep that in mind, he says.
You don't look so tough now we've got me back.
Wait, that was my... Stop stealing my helicopters. Wait, what? Was that your move? Oh no. Meow, meow, meow. What are you trying to do?
I want to blow everything up.
You just keep kind of... Oh, well, okay. You certainly succeeded. Yeah, you succeeded in your task.
Damn it. The helicopter's gone there.
Who's this? Dilbot? Oh, Dilbot's calling in an airstrike, possibly? Ian, are the super weapons turned on? I think they... Not all of them are.
Some of them are,
but they take a little while to warm up. Okay, here we go. This is a bunker buster, and it hit Laura on the head. Oh my god. Absolute nonsense.
This old lady is going to teach you a lesson.
Okay, it's McCoy's turn. What did McCoy do in Star Trek? Was he the doctor?
Okay. Yeah. There's a little known fact about McCoy. He doesn't like
cats. No! Don't you do it! Don't you do this! Why?! Absolutely fucking irresponsible behaviour from you, sir.
Loved the picture the other day of Hungry Titch.
I was lay on my sofa.
She looked more angry.
She is angry, yeah. When she's hungry.
She looked really annoyed. Feed me, human.
Give me food.
The vine of her running downstairs, so brilliant, I could watch that all day.
Alright, what are we going to do? Like, now I've got like, two people that I've got beef with now. I could kill both of you. I can't kill both of you.
Hang on, I'll put the kettle on.
bomb holes. How much? Oh, fuck! I've got all the shit. Where's my parachute? No! Put on a parachute.
Oh no!
Cludge budger. I don't know what a cludge budger is. Oh, that didn't work at all. Oh, that was the worst. That was the worst. On the plus side. Oh, wait, there was no plus side to that. Oh, well. On the plus side, there's always Ian Dogton.
Hello there. Welcome to Platform 32. My name's Ian Dogton, don't you know?
There we go. Dogton!
He does it for me.
Guess I'll be sitting back and watching the rest of this game. Bye. Oh fuck.
What?
Alright.
Oh, Lord, come on.
Completely die then. Anyone for a crate? Yes, if it was health. Still life reckons Ian Dogton's growing on him. American Idiot still likes Ian Dogton. Heather Ogle doesn't. John D doesn't. Jumbo Jim is going to get Dogton nightmares. Ian Dogton sounds like David Attenborough. He sounds a little bit like Ian Hictonborough because Ian Hictonborough's doing a series on Ian Dogton. Wait, is this me? No.
No, we're good.
Okay, for dinner tonight for me, herring? What the fuck? Herring?
Cool shades.
No.
That's what we do.
Oh dear. Oh, Alex. You just did yourself in.
I won one time by practically killing all of my worms. Shaman wasn't that again.
Ooh. A race car. Is this now a Hura? So who's winning? Is it Ollie? Ollie's winning. No, Plankton's winning. Followed by Ollie.
Yeah. We have to get rid of the little people first, Plankton, so you should join up.
Oh.
Get rid of the weaker players. Oh
dear, that was...
Oh, damn it.
What was that? That poison... Did you do some crafting? You
crafted. Yeah.
Poison.
Did you just poison yourself?
I think I got poison.
Whoopsie. Is there any help going? No. Yeah, dang it. Got some crafting stuff. That's right. Laura gets her revenge. Ian Dogton says, "Gratings, Gamsers! Gribblings, Grobbled Fants! Grobble Fants? Grobble Pants? Grobblings, Gribble Pumps!" Paul Convery's back and he's ready to join the next round. Hey, I thought it was going to be a quiet worm stream, but we're looking like we're going to get a full Hizios. Hello, Mark Rutz Nuts is here.
You don't look so tough now we've got me glasses on.
Ian. Technically Brilliant says, "Question Ian, how far into the game am I if I have to start the airship quests?" Well, it all depends whether or not you... I guess the story wise... Oh, no. Oh, what happened there?
Sorry,
Plankton. Well, there we go.
Out.
So much for finishing off the little ones first. You're about halfway through the main campaign story, I'd say, Technically Brilliant, but time-wise, you know, who knows, depends how much stuff you're doing. Oh! Oh, what? Wellity, wellity, welly bums. Ha 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 hee! Right, do I have anything, like, good?
Right, I'm trying to get the chat up now.
There's no health boxes lying around. Ooh. Meh-heh-heh-heh, indeed.
Ah! Oh! Yeah. No. Yep, yeah, nope. No. No. Keep doing the loop. Show me where you got in. No!
There we go. I was just showing off a little bit there with my my excellent flying skills. Have you guys been following the Digihom saga? Oh, the Digital Homicide saga. I haven't heard much about it since they decided to sue Valve. to be fair.
I think they're still trying to crowdfund the legal.
Still trying to crowdfund the legal stuff.
Legal campaign.
Good luck. They're pretty screwed, I think.
Suing Jim Sterling and a few Steam reviews is one thing, but when you're threatening a company like Valve,
yeah,
you're just going to get squished.
They're, well, it's not even the size of Valve, it's the mainly the fact that those guys are just idiots, and they're not going to win.
Okay, well, yeah. Maybe this will work this time.
Okay.
But Ian's only got one. Wait, it's right there. You took
How many airstrikes have you got?
Yeah, you also got a collision at high stem, Ollie. Are you forgetting that one?
Can I craft anything? I could craft an airstrike, I guess, if I wanted. That was still a nice shot, though. 65, boom! Now.
Where the hell did I even go?
Whee! This fucking thing jumps. What?
Ah, it looks like Digihom have rolled over.
What's the news?
Yeah. It's what Fergal said.
They
dismissed without prejudice. Citing that Steam shutting them down destroyed the business and they can't afford to sue anymore.
Oh, well, I think they brought it on themselves, the idiots.
Yeah, no sir.
No man's sorry.
No.
No, it's a crappy developer that floods Steam with shite
harlots.
Oh, what a lovely hit there. Wow, that is... Why are these things landing near you and not near me?
Ooh, yeah. No,
it is going to be interesting when it's all over.
I guess...
I'm looking forward to... hearing what Jim says.
Have they stopped their thing against him as well?
We'll have to look into that. Or he's not said anything. I don't think he has anyway. Watch it.
Bye!
No.
What is it? Is it 1v1 now, or have you still got two hanging out over there?
I've only got one, but
no!
You're definitely dead.
No, let me win! Let me win! I'll stamp my feet!
Wait a minute.
Mark Rocksnuts reckons the Sterling case will be chucked out soon, too. Oh, he's got his jetpack. Cock it up, cock it up, cock it up, cock it up. Cock it up. Oh, too late now.
How do I use this?
Why would...
Tell me
line jump
back
into
up,
the
back
water
up,
with
back
it,
up,
that's
face
it.
Towards.
No, go closer to the water.
No. Back,
go closer to
way.
The water.
So you're facing right. Laura. So
go
I'm
closer to
Laura.
No, close to the water.
I've had enough. I've got
drop her,
any
drop,
of you.
Use a teleport. Fuck!
Oh my god.
Absolute nonsense, right. Ollie's banned from future streams. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, well, second. Not too bad, I guess.
Liability.
I let you have second.
What? Well, you should have let me have first. Right, I'm just going to invite Paul Combray quickly.
I'd rather be a liability than a coward. That's all I'm saying.
No, I'm happy to be a coward if it means I live. There we go.
Well, I hope I'll be able to get Spanky back out, so, yeah.
There we go, right. Invite has been sent, Mr. Combre.
I've got the ones I want.
Right, what's going on? What have I missed? I love the idea of businesses suing people for giving them bad reviews. I remember reading of a hotel in Blackpool which had a policy to charge £100 to customers who left poor reviews on travel sites. Wow, that's John D saying that. That's going to get loads of repeat business, I'm sure. Yeah.
As far as with the bill, it's straight to the credit card information that they had.
Jesus.
I think.
Right, ready up, everyone. He's here. The man himself. The legend.
Yep. Hello.
There's Paul Convery.
Evening.
Alex.
Alex.
Hello. Oh,
ready
sorry.
at least it's not me forgetting this.
Ian, you're not a dog anymore. Are you an animorph? I'm not a dog. Ian Docton's a dog.
Hello there. Welcome to Platform 32. My name's Ian Docton, don't you know?
What a cute little puppy dog he is. Hey, John Howe. How's it going, sir?
Hey, Spanky's
back. Good to see you. Right, whose go is it? Who's yellow? Is that Ravenblades up first? Oh, wow.
Michael. Yeah.
Well. Hey, do you remember when we hung out at EGX?
Careful now.
That was cool.
Oh, God.
Wow.
No.
Oh, God. Lister, no, Lister! Oh, Jesus.
Yes.
Brilliant.
I was trying to get Mr. Upton.
You'll regret that.
Yeah, I still got the cord.
The Expo flu, lovely stuff. Sorry I gave that to you. Next time I won't kiss you on the lips when I meet you.
Yeah, that'll help.
it was a good kiss though. Right, so let's not say anything.
I can't believe I just noticed the light bar changes colour depending on what career team is.
It does.
Do, 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 do,
do, do.
No hate speech in the comments, please! It will lead you to getting banned very soon by moderators.
Come on, then, fuck.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
That was a cracking shot.
Are we playing on the same map as we did just before? Did I forget to change the map? I'm sorry. Is it my go last? This is.
The track suggests someone else is nearby.
Oh, nonsense! Oh my God! The cat just got a face full of tank shells. That was brutal. How much did that take off? It didn't take off as much as I thought a face full of tank shells would kill, to be fair. Ooh, look, health.
Ooh, right to
no.
me.
No.
With that dog Snapchat, I think Ian was just trying to make sure everybody else has the stuff with his.
What are you talking about? Stop this! You're a nasty piece of work!
It's you!
But now.
I'm going to set Ian Dogton on you. He's going to bite your shins, you My poor little. Grr! Grr! Grr. Buttons. What's your name again? His name is Spock and he's going for a fly. Sorry, Spock. Ian is such a bad loser, says Mr. Frogger Rocks. I'm an even worse winner, though. I'm all like, yeah, I won.
Oh, and I found something else I can use.
Reading between the lines there, Frogger Riley. Probably were correct, though. So what was that dog thing all about, says Mark Rocks Nuts? It's Ian Dogton. You bastard! I found a filter on Snapchat that made me laugh. Отлично. And everybody loves it, especially me.
It's only slightly disturbing.
I'm not getting Snapchat.
It's bullshit. I can't believe it. How come I, my worms always start near the edge. Look at me, losing. Absolute nonsense.
You're doing your own thing,
absolutely nonsense.
Laura's right there, Alex. Look at Laura.
Oh, yeah. But then look at this,
Whoa. Oh.
I was going to try and go for Arnold J, but no, it didn't work.
Well, far be it from me to complain, but there's a lot of other people on this map. Why the fuck are you all going for me?
Had the Hickman, of course. I couldn't make it to Jack, so I'm making up for it now.
See.
You have to take out the strongest people first, Ian.
Yeah, it kind of makes sense, I guess. I've played Mike Tiger's saying he thinks Watch Dogs 2 will be shit. I've played it. Only 2 hours of it, but I had a good time. I enjoyed it a lot more than Watch Dogs 1. It was funny, made me laugh. And you can robot dance with robots, so yeah, pretty good. It'll definitely be better than the first one.
I think it'll be alright.
I don't think it's going to set the world on fire, but I definitely think it'll be better than the first one. Oh my word, Katsu Curry! Oh!
Oh, and I lined up together.
Mate.
I think I'll save
Watch Dogs
2 for a
lull.
When
there's
that
much.
It's out soon,
right,
isn't it, I think?
Yeah.
November, isn't it?
There's that much out over the next few weeks, though.
Yeah.
Well.
Oh, Ian.
I need it.
And again!
Some people have been picking on me. So I need all the help I can get.
I also hear there's good chances of Vermintide.
Yes.
Because a few of us are getting that.
I hear there's overcast on that, so.
You've heard what?
Yeah, no. What?
You've got to take out the strongest first.
No, I'm weak.
I'm gonna warm up and I'm probably next.
Oh crap. Oh no.
Now I'm lost!
Plankton's the strongest, Captain.
Plankton is the strongest, yes, that's true.
Not at work, I'm not.
You don't look so tough now we've got my glasses on. Who got to meet up at EGX this year, says John Howe? I met West, I met Final Salute, and I met Ravenblade, or Paul Convery. either way. Who else did I meet? I met Steve.
What? Wait, oh god.
Whose name I.
Lampoon,
that's it, yeah. Yeah, that's the one. I forgot for a second what his Twitter name was, yeah. I met Steve. Who else did I meet? Okay. Stevie Mac, that's it. Who else did I meet? Did I meet anyone else? I don't think I met any other regulars. I met a few people that watch the streams and stuff, which is cool. But yeah, those were the high profile regulars that other people would know the names of.
I can't remember who it was, but somebody thought they met Dougie, and they were like, "Are you Dougie?
Yeah.
It was West."
Because West, yeah. West was wearing Dougie's t-shirt.
What the hell's going on here?
Oh no! You got bunker busted. Oh, did die though. Not completely dead.
If I can find somewhere to rest,
I might as well be dead.
Oh.
Dead and dead.
This old lady is going to beat you. Alright, well, it's time for some Star Trekking. Is it?
Asteroznia.
You trapped. Oh, no, there you go.
Oh,
my back. What? Boop, boop, boop. What was that? Oh, someone's crafting. Can I craft anything? Can craft things, but... I'm gonna save my things. Oh, nice. Uhura there, with a Vulcan death grip or something, I don't know. No, Uhura's not a Vulcan. Is she? No, she's not. I don't do much Star Trekking. It's all about Star Wars. It's all about the Star Wars.
Captain Wednesday.
What is this? Captain Kirk hiding behind a flammable barrel there. Oh.
What's your name again?
And on the suicide machine.
Holy shit!
No, it's just me!
That was...
I'm actually making a cup of tea and all my...
Whoa! That was a successful suicide mission. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Wow. That was some amazing... That's an incredible body count you got there. Oh.
Now leave that hell for me.
What? I didn't hear you.
So I'm not complaining.
That's my help.
What?
How dare you? Stealing from before.
Oh, shit. Ooh, that's close. The track suggests someone else is nearby. Oh.
Yeah, don't make me back now.
Please, drown.
Do it, Ian!
No. Shark bait, hoo ha!
Not me! Yeah, Kirk's time. It's Kirk's time to drown.
Oh shit. Just wasted my.
I'm getting ready with the fist.
Yeah!
Down on my knees!
Bye! Oh, a little bit of hot sauce for wasabi. Right.
Is there not a napalm on this?
There is a napalm thing, but I think you have to craft it.
Yeah, there's a certain weapon.
But course fire.
I also played this game on the Amiga. Technically brilliant. In fact, we need to gather what we can while they're in season. I think I've got it. Yeah.
Played a demo on the Amiga, but I bought the original Worms on
PS4. Box. I like this from a shoelaces. Worms there. How many discs? Got a lot of got a code booklet. The original Worms came on three of these things. Three floppy disks, yeah.
Oh,
oh shit, drop that. Good job that wasn't really valuable. I'm back. Sorry. Right. Where the fuck am I first? What? Alright, so Dulux Paint, the Photoshop of the day. Oh yes, I remember Dulux Paint as well. See you later, American idiot. I think he's going. He says farewell. Oh no, Miss Fraggle Rocks is going to make food. Night! Enjoy the rest of your holiday and stuffs. Ian, why did he 3D print the save icon? Says Fergal Riley. Nice.
Don't need to do the test yet.
Oh!
No!
Yeah!
Oh. I could have run and thrown the sheep down there, but no, it didn't work.
Right. Look at the health crate there. My name on it. What is... Oh. I wonder what's in that crate. Do I even have any jetpacks left?
Are you? Get in game! I've crashed with a weapon, but I can't use it yet.
Ho. This is... No. No. Where you... Oh, he's getting my weapon. There.
Go on, Roger. Go for Laura.
Don't go for Laura.
Just hold the bus while I get me past. What have I done to you, Roger? Go on, aim up a little bit. Aim up a little bit. Oh, just above my head.
Hi! Laura, no!
Yeah!
This is unbelievable. 50. Fuck. This is.
Oh God. Ollie, I take that back about the airstrike. Earlier. Ow.
There's a new documentary about the Amiga. The people making it in the office the other day and had the original Amiga plans with them, complete with handwritten notes. Oh, cool. Oh, that'll be an awesome documentary to watch. Looking forward to that.
Okay.
No! I wanted that.
There's gonna be food in this crate. Oh, we got lucky there.
Thank you, Ollie.
I can have it all,
I
Ian.
Want it all!
Is
that gonna go in the water?
You got me a cup of tea.
Oh, look! Yay. Some more health for me.
No!
Can we get to hell?
I'm stealing my health. It's been all my health you're stealing.
It's my health.
This is ground control to Major Tom.
Healthy. Alright.
Hey. I'd rather you didn't see me do this.
Sounded too like the original, that Alex. You'll get Ian's stream copyright claim. Hey.
Copyright claiming on my streams.
No, it can always be the copyright free one.
Run away!
That they use for the intro.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh, with a really bad thing.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
beautiful.
Oh, no! Laura! Laura is in a predicament.
Oh.
Well.
I
made a right fanny of that, didn't I? Yeah, dude. Yeah, Matt, that'd be awesome. Please do that. Situation. Oh, it's a follow-up to Bedroom to Billions. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll be well up for seeing those, dude. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Who's tweeting me with a tweet? Derek Andrews retweeted the stream. Thanks for retweeting the stream, Derek Andrew.
No.
Uh-oh. I should have been watching. Oh!
Hang on.
Wow, that was...
Holy
shit.
Not that. Bad mistake.
Oh.
La 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 la. Dougie's here. Does Dougie have this? Dougie has this game as well, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's got it.
Dougie, we've got space for one more if you want to play, sir.
Are you showing an app on the smart tablet, dear?
Come on, Dougie.
Dougie normally plays when he's drunk.
Well.
Friday evening, to be fair.
Yeah, that's all the time, isn't it?
Oh,
whee! Boing! Oh, I don't think that's good.
Please say that's actually going
to
be something.
I think the armor's. Yeah, it'll hurt the tank, but not the worm very much.
I've waited 84 years for that weapon.
Just attack the tank just before it's going. Do you know what you could do there? You could shoot Ollie and then turn around and get Alex as well.
No, it's not worth it, because he's only got a 10, so he'll just die naturally.
He'll just die naturally. Yeah, he'll die of old age soon, that's very true.
I've forgotten what I was doing.
I'm not sure.
Oh, you hurt yourself?
Yeah, I hurt myself. You let that happen.
Alright. I wonder what Ali's got to do. Oh, bro.
I could have killed that. I could have easily
what
killed
he
those two.
He's off to.
I think I'm out for
it. Oh, no. Oh, look. Listen. Right. You don't need to do this.
Bounty Laura.
There's no need for hasty. Things like this. Like, if you were to...
Yeah, you're just gonna kill me!
Exactly!
You can... I don't know how you dropped it. That's one thing I'm
fly
not
away, sure. Fly away! You...
Fly like a bird on the highway.
Laura, no!
Yeah!
Man, you are so dead on my go. Oh, it's my go!
Oh, crap. Oh, shit.
I swear.
Lift is right there. You don't need to...
I don't have anything I can really do too much damage to you with, unfortunately.
Yeah. You might as well just leave me.
Shit.
Let's think about it for about 20 more seconds. No. 3, 2, 1. No. Yes. No.
Oh shit!
Yeah!
What? Everyone's reminiscing about the good old Amiga days in the comments below. Eric Schwartz Animations, yes, he was the guy that did the animations of like Super Frog and stuff, wasn't he?
Zool was on, was playable at EGX.
Yeah, there was a few Amiga games playable. My favourite Amiga game to play was, I love Dino Blasters, which is basically the Amiga version of Bomberman. Oh, that did less damage than I thought it would.
Yeah,
that's
a
good
one.
Yeah, that's because it wasn't up at the end of
the Eric Schwartz is the one that always drew squirrels with big boobs, yes. Hello, Mr. Tom, for the win.
No, I don't want a sheep.
You can cancel it if you press circle and pick someone else.
Yep. Oh. Going for my usual.
Amy the squirrel. Mark Rock's nuts even knows her name. Oh, look.
No, Ed, no, Alex, please. Let
I approve of that
Come
move,
on.
Alex. Oh, well, and that one.
No, no, no. Oh, my God. Please be a bunker. No.
Please be a bunker.
Oh.
To be honest, that was a waste of an airstrike.
I wouldn't say it was that much of a waste.
Bye, Ollie! I'm still here, with one health.
I'm going for another boxed weapon.
Trying to avenge me. But he has no reason to go for me. I didn't go for him.
He's over.
What is this? Oh, it's a napalm one. Oh. Ooh, Bernie.
Ooh, yes.
Is it good?
They all seem to miss.
Oh, wow. That's disappointing.
Oh, God damn it.
Here's a weapon for Ollie.
Wait, over there? Oh, yeah. Ooh.
I got a
perfect plan to end you all. See you later.
Oh. If only there was a thing called a bunker buster.
Ooh. Oh, no.
I've just seen the greatest headline ever.
What is it?
Is your dog's Halloween costume sexist?
Well. Ian Dogton.
Ian, I let you live. I let you get second last time, but you owe me no! No!
Ooh, whoopsie.
I couldn't be the, can't be any worse than the one I retweeted earlier about Donald Trump.
I dread to everything about that man is ridiculous.
Remember to keep your wits about you. Mm. You've got to be able to get out of a sticky situation. It should still be edible. I like this from my shoelaces.
I swear John Lee just has no politics and caps just sat there waiting to be copied and pasted back in.
I think he does, yeah. I've got Shadow of the Beast. That's a classic Psygnosis game for the Amiga. Got it on the Spectrum though. What's that? You put it in a turret. Ooh. Interesting move. Oh, was that a sheep?
I only play Shadow of the Beast too.
Oh, I've gone for the wrong one!
Oh no! Oh, what are you doing? You're jumping closer to your... Oh, there we go. What are you doing? Oh. No.
Excellent
slide, Alex. Incredible.
Those things are hard to control, right?
They are pretty hard to control. Everything in this game's hard to control. I think they do that on purpose for funny things like that to happen.
Oh, here we go.
Ian, you
I'm
should
in.
Do a retro gaming day, says Technically Brain. I should do. It's hard to stream retro games without the appropriate... Like, without spending, like, a couple of hundred quid on hardware. Oh, you're jumping the... Whoa! What's he doing up there?
I didn't see... Oh, shit, that...
Oh!
Wait, he's trying to kill me.
That was one hell of a chain reaction, that was.
Oh, God. Oh,
hell for Eon. Yay! Ian likes elf. Ian likes elf.
Didn't think it'd trigger.
Amazing. That turret is brilliant. Hmm. This is gonna probably end in tears. Boop! Yeah, didn't work. Fuck, what a waste. Should've thrown it harder. Never mind. Stevie Mac's here. We were just talking about you, Stevie Mac. Just saying that I met you at EGX.
We need to gather what we can while they're in season.
Ooh, it's only about 25 minutes until I order my takeaway for tonight.
I don't want to have to drink it, don't but I want to survive.
It's my night for Indian. I had Chinese last. I like to rotate.
John and Bob's stable meal.
Yeah, all he eats is Indian food. Now, that's not fair, Mr. Convery. I was ignoring you. Oh, mate.
It's the one that the desert didn't land.
Oh, I am going to take so much more than 7 health off you for that.
Oh, I've only got 1 health left. No, I've got 2. God.
Oh, 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 oh,
yes.
Oh, no,
yes.
No, you're gonna damage your worm.
You're lucky your worm doesn't fly that farther up in the air that when I get a shot at the swarm.
Oh, there's the game, I didn't even see it.
Waited 84 years for that weapon. Is that turret gonna get you as well, Ahira? What are you doing?
168.
What
one
the
one.
Fuck? No! You get it. Oh!
Yes. Oh no. Oh, is it gonna land?
is it gonna go into you?
It's
still going. Oh! Unlucky.
Is that not like a boomerang?
Oh my word. That was incredible. Ha 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 hee!
Okay, let's try with this guy.
I'm not getting the
air. No, I didn't get them either.
Oh,
look at those two hanging out close together. I just realised Ravenblade has got a worm hidden inside that building somewhere.
No,
interesting.
No worm now.
There you go. You can post the link now, Mr. Tom. Yeah, the audio of the planes. Why?
No,
listen, I only killed you because you killed me. Now I'm gonna have to kill you back again.
I'm coming for you, whippersnappers.
This is turning into one of it's turning into one of my streams. Every single person that comes, I've got a moderator. Literally got a mod.
He killed you. Dead. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ, this isn't good. I really need a... oh, I really need a jetpack. What a fucking waste. Again. There we go. Documentary about psygnosis. Thank you very much. I'll check out that documentary about psygnosis later on. Perhaps when I'm eating my takeaway.
Can I escape here without getting shot?
Fuck it up. Ooh, that was close. You were in a good place there in that building.
Yeah.
You've left the safety of relative safety.
I wanted to try and kill you,
That's a dodgy angle. I think if you hammer, if you hit it hard enough. No, that's not going to work. Quick, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You fucked it! Oh, you fucked it! Oh. What a quap quap! Alright, old lady, what are you going to do?
Looking for a rumble? Embrace yourself.
No, not me.
Kill Ian.
Not Ian. Ollie, no!
Be careful that, like, pixel. Yes! You must die! What are you there to do?
Ollie, this is... No. You're not allowed to bear a grudge. Jesus, what? What was that?
Damn it. Still alive.
A homing cluster. I think I'm dead this next turn anyway.
I should have buried underground or something.
I might try jetpacking out of there.
Invisible pixel or something stopping me from getting past. Brilliant! Thanks for that game, shit bastard.
This isn't a situation you want to find yourself in.
Aww. Longer turn deserves another.
You're not 50.
What the
damn?
Yo, back
me, just paying back the compliment.
All up to Lister. All up to Lister to enact justice.
Yeah, so I made a short film for one of... I'll also check that out, Mark. Ooh, some good views. Oh, look at this. What the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Wow.
What was that?
Wow, I am dead, yeah. Just a chance.
Super dead. Alright, Dougie, if you're still around, I'm going to send you an invite now. Nice. Bit of heavy metal there. When nature... We can get ending.
I do Mark Rock's Not Made of Asimov from Camerate, which is a really good track.
Where is he? There he is. Send! Right, send that invite. 45 minutes left on this stream and about 20 minutes until I order my takeaway. Nom 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 nom.
Do I order takeaway or do I just put my pizza that I've got in the freezer in the oven?
Takeaway pizza, dude. There he is.
Hey, doggy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello,
doggy.
Hello. Oh.
Are we gonna
yes, have that's a good idea. I was just testing to see if anyone would notice. you passed. Well done. That's not right. That's good countryside.
Is this stream going to include mukbang?
Include what?
Mukbang? You've never heard of it?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Where people... It's a South Korean thing where people stream as selfish eating and they get like millions of people
watching. Oh, social eating. No.
Oh, God.
I'm going to be eating with my... In the privacy of my own home. I would do a social eating stream one day for a laugh, but I doubt many people would watch. This stream eating has to stop, Mr. Higton. Manners have been getting very lax around here, says John D. He doesn't like the sound of people eating, says John D. Doesn't. I'm getting a chicken naga curry. Jaffray's is a too weak. I want super powerful. I want super powerful curry. Curry that will blow my face. Why is that one called Higton Hunter?
I have an idea.
Why not combine cat videos with social eating videos and live stream TikTok?
Well, that, yeah. Wait, what? I wouldn't eat my cat. I love animals, especially Ian Dogton.
Hello there. Welcome to Platform 32. My name's Ian Dogton, don't you know?
What a love card. Right, Dougie's turn.
Spock's right on the edge.
Hopefully Ian Dogton will escape one day and get caught by the dog catcher and put in the
pail.
Why
is everyone so cruel about you? What the fuck is
wrong
with Ian Dogton? Oh, Dougie, no! Well, there we go. Off to a cracking start there, Dougie.
He means to go on.
Who wants this?
Start her, I'll end up doing it.
No, I can't. I don't know whether you saw at the beginning of the stream, Doggy, but I can't mock because I fire punched one of my own worms into the water.
You did, yeah. Hello, Pixel Wraith. Careful now. Kaelin Frank's back.
You could go for me, or you could go for Ian.
Ian Dogton may replace Ian at Eurogamer.
Yeah.
Ian, what? No, what are you doing? This is. Listen. There's the wrong way to do things. Which you just did there. You know how I just picked on Ollie last stream? Well, Plankton, I'm afraid that you've just sealed your own death warrant, sir.
Ian, here is right on the edge. Someone else is nearby. Your left.
Those guys have not done anything wrong yet.
Okay. Oh god.
No.
You don't look so tough now we've got my glasses on.
La dee 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 dee
I saw that coming.
Sorry, Ollie.
Oh, that was brilliant.
I was hoping the helicopter would explode as well. It didn't. Watch out for that mine up there. That'll cause you trouble.
That's what I was expecting the helicopters to blow up and take us both out.
What? Hello? What? What's this? What?
You can do that?
Yeah. Could never figure out how you actually did it. Used the control,
huh.
Worm Slake or whatever.
What? You gonna... Oh my god, double kill?
Oh.
Holy shit. Wow.
Yeah.
Evil Ollie there. With a double kill. Any buts. He's a little worm climbing up the hill. It's gonna get into the helicopter. This is gonna crash into walls. Well, down. I'm not gonna say anything, but down by Ollie, there's a mine and a big.
No.
No. If you're not gonna say anything, do not say anything.
Oh, is he gonna get it? Oh, he missed it! Oh,
oh no! No, 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 no!
Oh no! Missed out on a good chance there to take out two people. Got greedy. Oh, ow!
My helicopter flying skills aren't very good in this.
How do I know which colour's
blue? Yellow is Raven.
There we go.
How do I live without you? What is this?
Oh, well, this is going to be a long shot.
Okay, here we go. This.
How do I change the aim?
Up and down.
Just press square.
No, that doesn't work, Jacob. That's gonna get me to throw it.
Up and down. Up and down.
How do you...
Too late.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
At least. At least you didn't hurt yourself, I guess.
You took out a seagull.
Oh, presents. Is there a pigeon somewhere?
I was trying to go for Dago, but I couldn't move.
Does
it.
Mr. Convery still have EGX Lurgy, says John D. Yeah.
Yep.
He does, yes. Do I like Farl? I don't mind Farls, but...
Is that a cabin fever Lurgy?
Technically brilliant, but they don't really sell them around here. Oh, talking about... almost time. 10 minutes time, I'm going to get my curry on. Where are we going? JustEat.co.uk. My god.
Okay, it's your turn.
Oh shit.
Should have said anything. Hang on, I'll put the kettle on. Not that you can do much there, but you know.
Is that another guess? That looks fucking good.
Wait, what's the wrong? Oh no. Wait, what? I didn't even know you could get there.
Holy crap. Alright, wow. That was, I need to find a source of energy. That was interesting. Someone crying. Caring for the
elderly, are you? No.
I am.
84 years.
Oh dear.
Oh, my back.
I'm almost as good as this as every other game I've played.
I'm equally as shit at this game as I am every other game. Watch it.
No, I'm not going to. Absolute.
I'm not. I'm sorry. I'm not paying attention. I'm looking at fast food menus. Are you inside the castle doing something?
No, that's.
That get me as well.
Oh no! Doing inside the castle.
Okay. He's put down
a turret in there.
Sentry gun. Yeah, sentry gun. Covering four worms.
That was my plan.
Five. You as well. Yeah. Nobody say anything. Ian, do you want to come and visit the castle?
No, thank you.
Yeah,
please don't get hit. Please don't get hit.
Spanky might give you a visit in a minute. Live up to his name.
Oh, fuck!
But yeah,
Whoops. Cocked that up, didn't I? Whoopsie!
Fortuitous piece of luck picking up that crate.
It's because I've got mine.
So do you look at the takeaway menu and then peruse it for half an hour and then order the same thing every week?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I kind of know what I want. My mind's not on the game at the moment. It's on my food. Where are we? Naan bread? Yeah.
Gonna do a plankton special.
And now my name. Now my mind's gone to food. Because it was already food.
I need some poppadoms, don't I? Where's the poppadoms?
What's soft shell tacos in the cupboard?
It's no use. Your soft shell tacos no use for me. Three poppadoms. That's.
Please don't move.
Probably
I prefer Thai over Indian, though.
You prefer Thai over Indian?
Well, maybe over Japanese or Chinese, but.
I like all foods, to be honest. I normally.
Gotta keep moving.
Oh, shit!
Oh, God!
Oh! Brutal.
Oh, brilliant! Oh, that was epic.
I was just going to turn around and shoot one arm, so the sentry gun would shoot the rest.
It's going to be worth losing this one, just for that.
Wait, am I on top? What was our second one on top? Oh no, I'm on top somehow.
Yeah.
I will soon turn around.
Dun 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 dun.
That's me. I've got I have tally visual.
I'll be back with you in a minute. This is a tricky decision what kind of rice to get. Pinot rice, probably, but I always have pinot rice. Yeah, I'll go for pinot rice.
Oh, God's sake. Hopefully for the double.
I might shock Ian and say that I have never had an Indian
takeaway. Well, you need to sort that out, dude.
One!
Why would you do that to yourself? You hurt my butt.
Have some tandoori.
There we go. Holy shit, right.
The regular Chinese restaurant that we use.
That is ready to order. I just need to press the button, the big red action button. I'm done. Plankton's laugh is epic, says Mike Tiger. Whose go is it now?
Dougie.
Where's Dougie?
In the castle, and he can't move.
There's a gun in there, is there?
Yeah, there's that sentry turret that I put down. He's got two.
Where's the teleporter?
It's down the bottom row, next to the blowtorch.
I ate lunch about 30 minutes ago, so my food coma is kicking in. Do you know what? I haven't eaten since breakfast, purposely, because I knew I was going to get a big takeaway today.
Well, that's pretty sneaky.
I'm being very good with my, I got some naan bread. I did get some naan bread in American Indian. No, I'm being very good with my eating at the moment. I've cut out sugar. I'm not eating sugar. I'm trying to, like, portion control. Get to my age, it's hard to keep the weight off. But, on the weekends, I'm allowing myself one day of, like, uber takeaways. So it's something to look forward to. And today is the day. It's going to be amazing. Can't fucking wait. What are you crafting? Who's crafting what? Crafty craftisons.
How do you even craft?
Oh. Terrible.
Huh. Didn't even know you could do... Ooh.
Oh! It is I. Ooh. Okay, so.
I'd rather you didn't see me drink this.
Don't look so tough now we've got me doctors on. Try to kill my girlfriend. Oh shit, that was you out. Sorry. I didn't realise you were... Whoopsie. Sorry, man.
Corn?
Yeah, corn. It's like that... I think it's more... You know, like that stuff where most fighters on the advert saying practice protein. Practice protein is that. Where it's like, you can still have like all like spaghettis and that, but still eat that meat. It's not even meat, it's more like a mushroom, I think it's made of.
Yeah, it's not meat. It's not meat.
It's really nice.
It is, yeah, it's made out of mushroom. Made out of a fungus. Some corn's alright, some ain't.
Well,
it didn't work.
Like I said in the chat, I think the corn chicken is the only one I allowed, but that goes quite well in
corn's
code.
Grim.
If you don't want normal chicken.
Laura eats a lot of corn because she's vegetarian, so I have to eat it as well.
The beef is horrible, and the sausages,
yeah,
but I'm...
The Linda McCartney sausages are quite
Linda
nice.
Linda McCartney! This like extension.
Yeah, I texted a very sick joke about Linda McCartney products to a radio station a few years back. Well, yeah, many years.
Did they read
now.
It out?
They couldn't read it out. They couldn't read it out, but they acknowledged that it was funny.
Can
you tell it?
Oh, Titch, Dougie, that was horrible. Why, Dougie? Why?
It was you. See, I don't understand how they're still selling Linda McCartney mints. Surely they've run out of her by now. Evil, I know.
I can't even go super sheep. No!
Yes. Yeah, cannibalism.
Oh, dude, no! Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. I didn't even see it!
Oh, that was epic.
That I face palmed for you there, dude. Do do do.
Curse anybody who told Dougie about the teleporter. We reminded Dougie about the teleporter.
Oh! Good shot!
I got the same thing in the last round.
What are you doing?
It's Laura's turn. It's Laura's time to shine.
To be fair, the corned beef doesn't make goes quite well in tacos, but that's about all it goes well in.
Tacos. I like tacos and burritos.
Oh. But as well, the corned chicken goes really well in fajitas.
I love Mexican food.
I think that's all it does go well with, really. It's just Mexican.
Sorry.
Oh, oh.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, yeah. Double care. Helicopter needs to calm down.
I'm being threatened by John Dee. So, I've got to stop talking about corn.
Does John Dee not like corn?
Apparently not.
Who's doing this? Oh my word.
I don't know, actually.
Shooting blanks, are we?
Win at any cost.
Right, let's all gang up on Ollie. No. No, please.
I'm waiting for it.
There's a little weak one there on the edge, look. Dubstep gun in his head. He's dead. That tank there, look, that's going to get him. Wait, what is this? What are you dropping on it?
Yeah, you can try that if you want.
I might not go deep enough. Oh, it's a big one, though. Oh, no, shit!
Hit the turret. That's all gone.
Ah, John D doesn't like you, Roger. You hear
me? Plankton was banned by John D. What did you do, Plankton?
I called him
Corn D. Oh no.
Oh no.
I have no idea if I can get you back. Oh yeah, I can get you back. There you go, you're back. Oh wait, what? Hold on a minute. What?
You don't know,
I'm banned. No, I am. No, I'm not banned.
He banned
I'm
you. Banned. He banned Alex Magoo and Plankton. What? What's going on?
I haven't come up with anything in the chat unless I don't notify the chat anymore to get banned.
Oh, what's happening? Oh god, oh no.
The thing is, I'm only playing from shooting my own because it's not coming out of markers.
You were shooting your own.
Wow.
Yeah. I got as well! No!
Are you sure? Are you
you were shitting a worm with a
Alex,
good
are you sure?
I didn't have any
you want to join the
what
armed
mean?
Forces. I'm just saying. Blue on blue is a problem in the armed forces.
Okay, go forward, yeah.
Well, I wouldn't be me shoot, firing.
Doggy, no, why did you do that?
Oh,
fuck. You killed me.
Oh, dear. Brilliant.
Please don't fall down the hole.
Please fall down the hole. Is there like a way to turn back on colours?
No, you can turn it up.
You're facing the wrong
you
way.
Turn it
up, you turn it up. There's no name for those people. No.
Oh,
shit. I've done a hole in my tank.
L1 tackles the amount of information that's shown, you just turn them on.
That's a lot of health, though. Hey, Doctor Who Gaming! How is it going? They were just having a conversation, says Mark Rocksnuts. LOL! Brilliant. Hey, wait, what are you doing? This is...
claiming vengeance.
Why?
On you.
What? Now, Ollie. There's no need for petty squabbles.
Yes, there is!
Oh, I skimmed! You skimmed me across the water! Oh shit, now I'm nearly dead. Great.
Don't, you should have picked on me.
Hey, I said that everyone should pick on you. I'm the only one that is doing the right thing there.
No, you don't have to take any orders.
It wasn't an order, it was a suggestion.
Oh,
still not dead.
Well, that was a successful hunter killer mission. You destroy that cat's new curry.
I'm a cat. Meow, meow, meow. Look at my curry. Meow, meow, meow.
Why are there three helicopters
just having a helicopter convention.
But he had a good time. The track suggests. Right. No, do you know what? No, I'm not gonna do that. Hey. No!
What?
Oh, right, I've got a feeling I might go for Ollie's tank.
No. Someone's got a message.
What?
Yep, why is everyone taking...
I didn't say anything.
Think for yourselves, people.
Okay, you'll probably survive that.
Yeah.
Oh, no, maybe not.
No.
Perhaps I'll just go finish Uncharted 4.
That was a lot more devastating than I imagined it to be.
Oh.
She.
Yes, sir.
Come on, get up the bloody hill.
Hey, wait a minute. Look at that one there.
There's no worm in here.
Air support. Where's the plane? The plane noises have gone again. Wow. Oh, what a hit.
Nice. In the drink.
Shut.
There's the hole I prepared earlier. Planning ahead.
I can find somewhere to rest. I can recover. That's it.
Sweet pussy.
Display that to the far side of the map.
Is this in the new Captain America film, yeah?
Which one?
No, where's the timer?
Oh no, it's not gonna reach!
Yeah, look at the loop! Look at the loop!
Oh, I got a little bit of John D.
Oh!
I was trying to get that one down. And look at that! He's primed for the beating! This is an over 18 stream, but people under 18 can watch if they want. I can't stop them. This is what it's it's got over 18 content in it. This stream, all my streams do. Has the grub arrived yet? Oh shit! I haven't pressed the send button. Here we go. That is right. That's right. Go to checkout. Continue. As soon as possible, please deliver. That card. 706. 3, 2, 1. Here's my order. Is that me dead? Is that me gone?
John D said Ian could stay queue for us for any moment. Or unless we get on the topic of docking again.
No.
Queef whistle! Why doesn't Dougie like docking?
Because I looked up on the internet where it meant.
You googled docking? Oh, Dougie. Never google docking.
I mean,
I think all having an over 18 stream does, JD is stop. People watching it, if they're not signed, they've got to be signed into YouTube, I think.
Oh shit, I've dropped my...
Is that Cluster Truck good?
Cluster Truck, I've heard it's good, but I've not played it.
I like it, but you can't invert the look controls, which is extremely annoying.
You mean you play it the way it's meant to be played?
Shut your old... Ban him, block him, Ian.
No, I better not. who's knocked it? Alex Magoo's wasting his go there.
He's
just
wasted energy.
He's given up now.
Oh no! The magic wasted a whole minute.
Yeah.
I was looking for something to say to come back with John Deere.
You've got what new back?
It took you a minute.
But yeah, it's only a few levels in when you have to start using the look controls to turn.
Mate. That's gone from a probably will buy to a avoid.
Way too easy.
For me.
Stick this up your kilt.
Plus there's no way to quickly level out your view. You can't like click the stick to level out your view, so if you I end up looking down at the trucks in a panic. Might get used to it. There's only one game I got used to non-inverted look controls, but only because it were a...
My point is proven, John.
What is this?
Oh, that's just... good.
The coward... cowardly.
Yeah.
What does that do?
Him. Extra level of protection.
Even maybe titanium? Plutonium? Or just aluminium?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
I've got a plan.
Dougie's planning to make some iron brew with it. Might not look edible.
It was me girding, but I didn't.
It would do. Oh. Well, Dougie will just make some iron brew out of it and...
He's stopping from dead there.
Oh dear.
I like this from my shoelaces.
Oh dear.
Alright, what's going on here? We got yellow on blue. Oh. It's going to go far.
Down here again.
Let's find out. Ooh, is he going to go down a little hole? No, he didn't go down a little hole.
Stop laughing, you!
Oh, five.
So Dougie's in the lead at the moment.
You'll go, Alex. Please be quick. Alex.
Yeah, I'm just casting something.
No, be quick, please. There's only 25 seconds left.
Oh, amazing. What?
Should have took your time.
Can you not leave me be?
Dougie, do your turn quick, please.
I can't go now.
Wait the next 10 seconds or so, Dougie, before you do anything.
No, I'm just gonna kill him, so...
Where are you going? Don't teleport over there. It's too low. You wanna get high ground now. Basically, you don't wanna be where Ollie is.
Oh shit, I pressed the wrong
one. Probably not a good idea to teleport next to... Oh, was it not a teleport, was it? Is the turret still in? The turret's not still in there, is it?
Well, that's pretty sneaky. This seems like a grand castle to me.
The grub is on the way. I got a Kimanan, not a Peshwari Nan.
Supplies are here.
he's not ready yet.
Oh, I know.
Where's he going? He's blowtorch.
He's going up.
Crap, by the way.
Oh my god, it does go up high.
Come on, hell!
I'm dead.
Is he dead?
I don't want to have to drink it, but I will to survive.
Cable for my headphones is coming loose. It keeps cutting out the audio. Need to buy a new one. Right, here we go. Spanky's getting a spanking. Woo! There he goes. He's not dead. Lister's only got 3 health. Oh my word. How's Ollie doing? Down in his little... Oh my god! Not good. And Spanky's turn.
I'm gonna go and give Ian that spanking.
You're gonna give me a spanking? Oh my word.
On behalf of John D, yeah.
Take the bottom helicopter.
I can't. They're broke.
You can still fly those helicopters.
This is going to be the only... Right, maybe I can try this.
This isn't a situation you want to find yourself in.
That's going to work if... Not like that, it's not...
Oh no!
Oh,
started off...
I thought it was coming back
off
to
so
me.
Promising.
My dad.
Nah.
Is he dead?
Oh my god.
Oh, what?
I'm definitely dead next.
Next turn. Where's Dougie? Dougie inside the building somewhere.
Dougie's inside the castle.
Oh, this looks like... Oh, you might be able to get... Is he going to be able to get them both?
Why do you have to resort to that?
Oh, it's fire, yeah, he probably will.
Just
a tiny little bird in it.
Probably going to kill Lister, but...
Did it not kill Lister at all? There he goes.
Ollie's gone.
Ollie's out.
Just need to get my bearings.
Down to three.
I think he has two arms left.
I've just realised that it's nearly seven, so whoever wins this wins the stream.
Shelter is key.
Oh no, not the bunker box.
Oh!
Stop laughing,
60.
You.
Dougie's still winning.
Yeah, another worm on the
You never know. Alex Magoo could rise up and do something unexpected.
Well, if I could get a jetpack and try and get over there in 54 seconds, maybe.
That's very doable.
Jetpack.
Why didn't you get that crate? Why didn't you get that crate as well? That's right next to you.
We're only 30 seconds before you try it.
Okay, never mind. Done.
Remember the jetpack. Remember the jetpack deal.
You
do it again. Fuck off.
Okay.
No.
That works.
It's gonna work.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Oh, I just have to try and walk it off.
I've only got you down to 10 health.
3 hours streaming, says John D. I'm afraid not, John D. If I didn't have a huge takeaway on the way. I would. Maybe I'll do a 3 hour stream tomorrow.
Nope.
Might stream some more Dragon Quest Builders tomorrow. I don't know how long I've got until the end of chapter one though.
Listen for a rumble and brace yourself.
I tried to play The Last of Us multiplayer last night. I forgot how bad I was.
I haven't played that game for ages. I bloody loved that game. Shot.
Yeah.
That's not what I needed in this situation.
That's some fast rising water.
You need to be in a survival frame of mind.
What's he gonna do?
No, it can't be global warming because that's just a hoax from the Chinese.
Oh, he's going for the strong one first.
Could somebody slap Alex, please?
I think Ravenblade will be on it after he's finished doggy off. Oh, bye, Dougie!
Oh! I was being sarcastic.
Tired.
Were you?
Yes, I was.
Ian, are you in London or elsewhere? I'm elsewhere, technically brilliant.
Oh, God.
JD. Irina thinks my streams are takeaway ordering and trying not to pee simulators. I don't need to pee today because I haven't drunk 3/4 of a bottle of rum. I'm fine. And also, I'm wearing my adult diaper. Do you like my t-shirt, by the way? I don't know if you can tell. Kinect Star Wars.
Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to do this.
Come on, you can do it.
How many worms have I got?
This is your last worm, dude.
Okay, right.
Just press X.
We'll do jetpack. Yep. Is he in the building somewhere? Where is he?
Just hello. Drop a dynamite on him or something and you'll have won.
Get doggy there, he's just playing safe health, lay down and get home.
You've only got 15 seconds.
Don't do that! Okay. Don't fall down!
7 seconds.
Okay, that's one way to do it.
Cool.
There we go.
This one's new, Dougie.
I could kill you.
Paul Cumbry's out. It's down to the wire between Dougie and Alex Magoo.
That's going to be really difficult for Dougie. Kill him. Shotgun him.
You never know with worms, so something ridiculous could happen.
Well, he could
easily invisible pixel.
Not be able to aim at me or fall off a roof or, you know. Yeah. Just aim a little bit higher. Aim a little bit higher. Aim, no, higher, higher.
Oh, he's missed it!
Yes, that's it! That's a good one!
Got him,
Oh, right. Shit.
Just playing with you.
I did nothing to me.
25, yes. Bye, Alex.
Lovely stuff. Well, there we go. That was an epic match there, an epic battle. I was out quite fast. Lasted longer than Plankton, at least.
Thank you for pointing
out. Dougie is reigning supreme for this stream.
Yep.
So yeah, fair play everybody. Oh, Stevie Max bought himself some 100% proof rum from Jamaica. Holy shit. I want some
rum.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying. I like rum.
But you're talking about Famalam.
That. Right.
No impressions, Alex, please.
Yeah.
On that note, thank you very much.
Thank
you very much, everybody, for playing. Thanks to Dougie, Ravenblade, Ollie Nort Prime, Plankton, and I guess Alex Magoo as well. It's been wonderful.
Thank you too.
Thanks for playing, guys. Bye.
Have you heard it in New York impression? That's enough to offend all of New York.
New York. Say bye, everybody. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. So those guys have gone off, and I'm sure I'll be playing with those guys again when I do another worm stream, because worm streams are very good fun, aren't they? I'll also be doing more Rainbow Six multiplayer streams as well. I might stream some Dragon Quest Builders tomorrow though, just because I quite like it. I will have to. I don't know how long the stream will be. I could probably eke it out and just build my town for 3 hours, as long as I don't past chapter one. I'm allowed to stream, so I'll probably do that. But for now, I'm going to go off and I'm going to clean my table and get ready for a big old takeaway that I've got. Thank you very much to everybody in the comments who've been wonderful and well as well, including Stevie Mac, Kaylin Frank, technically brilliant, Irina. Well, she's not been very nice to me today, to be fair. Thanks to Paul Convery, Tominator XXX, Alex Magoo, Mike Tiger, Dougie the Reverse Pro Gamer, Heather Ogle. All the way from America. Thank you very much, Heather, for coming along. Anyone else? Martrox Nuts, of course. The legendary Martrox Nuts. John D. John Dinas wants to see my penis. And everyone else who's been liking, watching, commenting, and subscribing. It's been wonderful playing some games for you today. So it's goodbye from me, and of course it's goodbye from Ian Docton.
Hello there, welcome to Platform 32. My name's Ian Docton, don't you know?